आईपीएल का 11वां सीजन खत्म हो चुका है, सनराइजर हैदराबाद ने शानदार प्रदर्शन किया, फाइनल में जगह बनाई लेकिन फाइनल का खिताब नहीं जीत पाई, और आज उसी पे बात करने के लिए हमारे साथ मौजूद है सनराइजर हैदराबाद के मेंटर कोच मिस्टर टॉम मूडी। सर वेलकम टू इंडिया टीवी।
थैंक यू वेरी मच, गुड टू बी हियर।
थैंक यू सर। सर हाउ यू रेट द सीजन फॉर सनराइजर हैदराबाद इन आईपीएल 11?
Look, you know, we're obviously thrilled to be able to make the finals, and obviously once you get there, it's always nice to be able to win it. But to be fair, we came across one individual in Shane Watson yesterday that had a different idea, and you got to recognise when someone, you know, performs the way that he did last night and just tip your hat. But overall, you know, we ended up top of the table. I think we played well at home and we also travelled well. So as a full package, I think we're very satisfied.
So was it disheartening to see that you were not able to win the Champions Tour? You were not able to be the champions?
Yeah, look, obviously, you know, every team starts an IPL campaign, firstly wanting to make the finals. So top four is a priority. We were lucky enough to find ourselves top of the table. And then once you get to the final, obviously you want to finish the deal. And we felt certainly we batted very well in the first half of the game, posted a competitive total. But, you know, again, we started our bowling campaign pretty well with the first five overs. But then Shane Watson recognised, particularly after I think he'd faced 10 dot balls, so he was under enormous pressure, he decided it was time to press the button. And at that point, it could have gone either way. At that point, he could have hit the ball straight up in the air, a bit like what Faf du Plessis did earlier in the innings. But on last night's surface and you know the way he went about it, it was his night, and he didn't seem to miss the middle of the bat.
Now Indian team is all set to travel to England starting this year in South Africa. They did well in the shorter formats. So do you think they will be able to repeat that, what they did in South Africa and in England?
I've got no doubt at all. I think this Indian team at the moment is an extremely well-balanced side. I think the exciting thing with the team is that I think they've got not only a batting side, but they've got a bowling side that's adaptable to be able to play in conditions outside of the country. So the likes of Umesh Yadav, Bhuvaneshwar Kumar, Kuldeep, from a spinning perspective, obviously got the experience of Ashwin as well. But I think they've got the skill sets to be able to adjust to English conditions. There's a number of the top order that have been on not an Ashes tour, but an Indian tour to England. And they have tasted what it's like, they've seen what the conditions are like, and they know what the challenges are. So I'd be very surprised if you know, they don't walk away very satisfied with their performance over there.
So now Virat will be missing his county stint because of his neck injury. So do you think it's a setback for Indian team?
I don't think it's a setback for Indian team. I think it's a setback for Virat in that he would have liked to have just got a couple of games in English conditions before the start of the series. And I think India have been quite clever with their strategy with regards to allowing a few players to play some county cricket, like Ishant Sharma's over there at the moment, Pujara's over there at the moment, playing some county cricket. And I think that is very, very important. So, you know, they've got their feet under the desk, so to speak, in the enemy camp, sort of getting a feel for those conditions. And I think that's going to bode well for their campaign.
And your take on MS Dhoni, the way he's batting at the moment?
Remarkable. His comeback to form has been, you know, nothing short of sensational. You know, I've outwardly said on many occasions he's certainly one of my favourite cricketers, even though he was on the opposition side last year. But I've just got a lot of admiration for, you know, his leadership, his ability with the bat, and obviously his skills behind the stumps, and what he's done for Indian cricket has been quite, you know, remarkable. So, you know, he has recaptured the form that he had a couple of years ago. You know, he sort of had dropped off a little bit, but he's recaptured that form, and, you know, he's box office.
Thank you, sir. Thanks a lot for talking to us. Thank you.
My pleasure.